Welcome to the new Shot from the Point show, Tales of Hockey Epicness. It is not what it was last year. We got something new. We got multiple clips for you. Let's go to my favorite one this week. Patrick Waugh goes bananas. Let me translate this for those who don't speak French. What he's saying is, hey, why don't you and me go out, get some baguettes, smoke some cigarettes outside some cute European cafe? You see that face right there? That's intensity. That's a real hockey coach. That's not a Pittsburgh Penguins plasma Crosby yes man. That's a hockey coach. Patrick, welcome back to the NHL. Apparently somebody didn't give these girls the memo. Fighting's out. It's too dangerous. It's not good for you. You might get a concussion. Well, guess what? You can't run a Canadian goaltender. Boobies? No boobies. Hey, you can't do that. Doesn't matter. You can't. I swear to God. You can't.
None of your God.
You can't do that.
Yeah.
That was calling number 10. 2 minutes for
Hey, Roberto Luongo's back. He's under new management. He's under Torts management. He is the future of the Canucks. He's gonna... Oh. Hey, crazy stuff happens all the time, but it can't happen twice in 1 week. I mean, Jesus, it's Jonathan Quick! Do you realize that I just got through this video without making a Quick reference? Or some Quick... Yeah, you're sick of it too, I know. Well, the Kings of No Fun made this a controversial goal. They're saying he's hot-talking, you can't do that, you shouldn't do that. Hey, you can't do that, but Hurdle can. Oh, damn! Well, that's so cool, it should be illegal. Like fighting. Do we gotta do it? Yeah. Hurdle, congratulations. You got the first Effie of the year. This is epic. John Tortorella's been on his best behavior since arriving in Vancouver, so not to piss off all the sissies that live there. Finally, the media, the ethical media, does their job and pisses them off.
I'm not interested in yelling back and forth with coaches, but I just don't think coaches should be yelling at the players. It's about them.
Yeah, you got criticized on CBC for it. Glenn Healy said that you need to shut up.
I don't care what CBC says. Anybody has to say, quite honestly. They don't know what's happening, so I really don't give a shit what they say.
Yeah, leave it to Greg Wyshynski's ethical sports media never to generate a story or poke somebody just to get a reaction. No, not them. In better news, the very classy Winnipeg Jets organization and their fans honor their favorite son, the Finnish Flash, Teemu Selanne.
Took the end.
was one of their own.
That's it for this week's episode of Tales of Hockey Epicness. Make sure you subscribe to the Shot from the Point channel right now and get a podcast, a live broadcast right here on YouTube every Tuesday night at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. See you next week. Check out the broadcast.